Today, more than 750 breast cancer survivors, thrivers, and supporters will take part in a virtual run as part of this year's Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure. People, of course, will be taking part virtually, so they're going to be doing that through the app. The group says more than $93,000 have already been raised this year. The opening ceremony is being held right now as we speak.